We pledge allegiance to the facts that the United States of America is racially healing in public, so you can understand how some in this nation wonder God could dignity be afforded to all. Expiring breath, the black odor of dread. Give us this day respect for the breadth of the ask. With an expiring breath, he called for a dead woman. Several years past. Give us this day respect for the ghosts. And the murmurs of a man with a speck of bread, singed like the Lord's Prayer, singing in his choke-held throat, sitting flat like a scar. Sustaining like bread, a grown man ticking like a trumpeter's fingers playing vowels that only exist in his head. The breath of the lost and the bitter and the lonely. The breath of a winded man whose allies have left to struggle alone. Go on, go on. Give us this day the breath of repair, the breadth of the labor, the held breath of the witness watching life progress to death. I too am a witness, shook my head, tried to make some sense, this miracle of political bread, the manna that is the folklore of American promise and the breadth of our common belief in the premise of justice for all, the falling breath of a man whose heart is failing. The rising blood of a people with scotch tape and ancestral will keeping their American hearts from breaking, breaking the breath, fasting with water and incessant prayer for bread. Give us this day the breath of what's due. What would you kneel for? Assume the posture of casual prayer. A genuflection while levitating, buoyed by the neck of a man you are actively robbing of air, armed robbery of breath over some bread and the wide genocidal breadth of our country's racial timeline, our country's daily bread, our injurious history written in lightning, the animating factors that authorize violence. Give us this day a shot at peace. A day when you don't have to function knowing the night before a young woman was state-sanctioned, murdered in her sleep. Lord, the breadth of the task. Give us this day one more breath, Lord. Solemnly hear the underlying desperation of the ask. Give us this day our bread. Enough to feed our ancestors when we pay them respect. Give us this day the breadth of our American stake. Restore the debt of stolen breath.